cryogenic chambers. The doctor must be near.
Ugh!